The knife gate valves on an IVAC system are unidirectional, meaning they seat on only one side. The arrow on the side of the valve indicates what side the valve seat is on. In order for the valve to seat properly and seal without leaking, pressure must be placed on the correct side of the valve. If the gates are not installed correctly, a proper seal cannot be obtained.